president of the tenant union, and they have the ribbon cutting for the opening of the building. And it's been done for a few months now, but this is just a grand opening, and it's beautiful, and we're all very happy with it. You know, and you know, before, we heard people say we had icicles in the building, and you had a lot of wind draft coming through the building. But now, I be so hot, I've turned my fan on. So the windows, you know, they're very secure in there, so you don't have to worry about no air. You know, it's just a great building.
So before they renovated it, what are some of the problems you used to face?
It was very cold on one side of the building, icicles in the building, you know, wind and rain and everything could come through the building very easily. We had pipes that burst. You know, it was just terrible. The landlord did come in, and they took care of necessary repairs, and they renovated the building, and we are very happy with it.
So now, what are some of the improvements you've seen?
Well, that front door, number one. Because in the wintertime, when the wind is blowing, if you're on the elevator, that door won't shut. The elevator door won't shut with that door open because the wind just keeps it open. And then they have cameras on the floor. And they redone the community room. They got brand new furniture in there. And they're very good with the upkeep of the building. Not saying they worked before, but now I think they're a little better because they're a little proud of what they've accomplished.
Great. So now, as compared to those periods, the changes or the residents, do you think, how happy are they?
They're very happy.
They're very happy.
Yeah, everybody's happy with the outcome of the building. Yeah. You know, they are.